Pittsburgh Zoo is introducing its newest elephant calf, who doesn't have a name yet. The baby was born a month early, so zookeepers have her on a bottle diet already.
Aww.
In the meantime, they say the energetic elephant occupies herself with a big red ball in the elephant enclosure. Experts say the calf is learning agility, balance, and strength with playing with that ball.
You
need to get one of those, too, for the newsroom.
Yes.
A ball or an
Both.
No,
keep us entertained. We'll see.